We are the morning of going to the happiest place on earth. You know, we're still getting ready, late per usual. So you know, before we go to the park, we have to take care of our essentials, right? Essential number one. So number two, cafecito, you know. Essential number two. Mental illness. I'm a little scared that I'm gonna get dress coded at Disney because I'm wearing a crop top. That crop top wasn't giving what it was supposed to give, so I just went back to homeboy.
Still breakfast time.
So we are finally ready. We look delicious. Mm-hmm. Got my magic band. I got mine too. We're getting breakfast right now with Mickey D.
What are you trying to get?
No, but I'm hungry and I'm excited.
I'm so confident.
Oh my gosh, we are in the parking garage.
We're
about to go in.
Sorry, headphone users. I'm gonna go through here.
We is here, finally parked, and we about to have some gummies.
We finna get hot.
It's gonna be Emmys. In front of children.
I forgot there's gonna be a fuck ton of kids around. That's fine. There's actually gonna be so many more adults than kids. Because Disney adults are a huge thing right now.
So, it's a party.
It's something. Oh, we should do the virtual queue. Fucking god, it's Goofy. Oh my god, y'all, they're fumigating. They got roaches up in here.
Roaches! Hello, humans. I just saw him. I just saw him.
Okay, so we just got the royal treatment by a sister that clocked us holding hands and was like,
thank you.
Oh my god, that's her. Anyways, so we just got off of
Monsters Inc.
Monsters Inc. It was cute. It was cute. At the end of the fucking day,
Cars. This is what happened.
Who won?
We went on the single riders ride. Okay. Mm-hmm. And he was on one car and I was on the other car. We were racing each other.
And he was all like thinking he was some hot
first,
shit.
That means we won.
No. We won, and I heard the guy said, "You win in the speaker." So
wait, they told you that you guys won.
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Whatever.
At the end of the fucking day.
Whatever.
I won. Witches?
I'm waking. Cause I must see.
So we on the Little Mermaid ride.
You have to do that.
We're the Little Mermaid ride, waiting to get
to go upwards. To go upwards.
And it's hot. Mm-hmm.
H-O-T-T-T-T-T.
Hot. It is hotter than a jalapeno Gucci.
We eat a lot of mermaid. Under the sea. Yup.
Oh my goodness! Sea witch.
Bimbez.
It was her. It was Ursula.
Girl,
I know it.
The ride has come to a stop.
Oh hell yeah.
Oh hell yeah.
Oh hell yeah.
Oh my god. We're under the fucking sea. Like there's fishes and stuff.
fucking hell, no. Your friends, you don't get too far. Oh, hey! 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 Hey!
Hey,
Oh my god, that's hella cute.
Oh my god, that's us.
That is us. That's what she gave.
Uh-huh, karma. Karma.
What's up, babe?
Karma. Yep.
Oh my god, the voice of a goddess. And they live happily ever after. That's hella cute.
I know, that's
fine. I hate it. Oh,
yeah,
look at
those
eyebrows.
Or
the lashes.
Don't go change the world of fun. Stick to the rivers and the lips that you need to see.
So, we got Linda. And we got a high school. Shawayama, whatever the fuck is called. And I'm low-key starting to feel the liquor already. Okay, let's see what's going on in here.
What it's all about.
Okay, check this out. Okay. Interesting. Is that avocado sauce?
I don't know.
That looks hella good. That little, it has a little sweetness to it.
So do you like it?
I do like it. Well, oh my god, ready? Go, go, go. Is it good? Oh, it's like a bun. I can explore flavors more.
Say that.
Is good.
You tried salsa, you guys. That's a win.
So, was it good or was it good?
Mm-hmm.
It was good. Mm-hmm. On my record player, I have a little fortune cookie thing, and it says your biggest dream will come true. And my biggest dream was to like be with somebody and get married, and like, you know.
I love you.
And like, but like, feel that like sense of like connection of like, we live together, we like don't do anything without the other. It's like, you know, that's one of my biggest dreams I've always wanted, and like, I have it, so it's really nice.
Cheers to that. Sorry, I needed to get deeper here. Mm-hmm. Para mí?
You finish it.
Oh, what else will talk? But I don't want to be inappropriate.
Oh my god. You're nasty.
Is somebody gonna match my freak?
This is you and this is me.
That's hella cute.
That's like, hella cute, dude.
They're in love, like.
Oh, yeah.
We're in the art studio.
We got a blank piece of paper.
Ready to
put to draw zero to hero.
Okay.
Use your hand nice and high and keep it up so we can spot you. And if you need to leave class early for any reason, your exit doors are the same doors you entered in. And these greeters over here on the far left hand side.
Okay, so here's my drawing. Horrible. Trash. And then Gustavo's, wow, so good, so talented. We just did a little drawing, it was cute, and now we're going to Disney.
We're going to Disneyland.
That's us?
How wild is she? That's me, and that's you.
Just for that.
What are you gonna do? Huh?
Just
what is he gonna
for
do?
For that, I'm gonna vlog it. So, this fucking bitch wants to hit the babe and wants to do what?
I wanna go
eat the fucking sandwich.
Eat the fucking sandwich that we bought.
And put the sweater away.
Cause it's gonna go bad. We shouldn't be wasteful. We shouldn't be wasteful. I'm hungry.
That's what you could have just said that. Let's go get something to eat.
Go.
Everyone better be jumping.
Let's go. Everyone better be jumping. I know that we are young and I know that you may love me, but I just can't be with you like this anymore. Alejandro.
Who? What? Huh? Who the fuck is Alejandro, huh? Who the fuck is Alejandro?
It's no one.
It's no one. It's... I know that's right.
So like at the end of the day, we came back, we smoked a bowl. I got my vape.
I'm working. And I'm happy, so you know it's okay.
Yeah.
Sure, I didn't want to come back to the park.
Two more hours till my ears are ready.
That's okay.
Let's take a little vibe check. I wanted to sit down here.
No, everything's good. I'm having such a beautiful time. It's happy Halloween. I'm just having the time of my life.
Kisses, kisses, kisses.
Okay, mic check real quick. So we just got our lips done.
We put on the fucking lip plumper. That shit's fucking making our lips juicy as fuck.
Mm-hmm. And it burned. Itching and burning. Yes.
Itching and burning, itching and burning. Stanky fishy, stanky fishy. Woo! My coochie!
Do they actually do look like
this? Yeah, they're fucking huge.
Are you ready to go back?
Let's go back. And with look. Our juicy ass lips.
And look at the time. 3:40.
Ooh, where are we going tonight?
3:40.
Uh-huh.
Are you happy?
Static.
I'm happy. You guys, look at this corn dog. Oh my fucking god, that bitch is big. Can you show the camera? Do you want to put them on?
Wait, hold on, I have to pick my beanie.
They're so cute.
Look at the ears.
Now it's officially a Disney day.
Yum. Queen Tomorrowland, y'all.
No
hands, no hands, and no dog.
Why does it stop blurry? Look at it.
The skin. Hello, Vinny. Are you home? We're outside your house, dude.
What the hell? Is this your car right here?
What the hell?
Is that where you came from? Fucking outer space.
Outer space just dropped down out of nowhere, like, blessing us with your presence.
Oh my god, you even have your own gift shop.
Uh-huh.
We just want to get a drink on.
We just want to get our crunk on.
Just got into the most exclusive club.
VIP.
There's an alien.
This Keisha right there, she fucking dead. Oh my fucking god. Yes? Look, you can't open it, only I can.
Wow.
Look at my hair, what the hell? That is not okay. Bruh, who the hell? It's because of the fucking humidity. But Disneyland was fun.
So much fun. Give me a kiss, you motherfucker.
Oh my god, watch your profanity. We're still on the grounds.
Watch your mouth.
Watch your mouth. Get your ass in the car. Hurry. I can't with his ass. He's so cute. I'm so happy. Also, this filter makes my hair look fucking orange. Oh, I need to pee so bad. Feel like you're-